Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So I'm in aptly named Roaring Creek right now, passing under what I think is Lost Falls Road, the bridge. Just catching back up to some of my paddling group. But it's a pretty neat area. It's got some cascades. We're still trying to find another box canyon that I found when I was a kid.
Yeah, it got pretty soft up in here. So.
Yeah. That's what happens.
I got good pictures.
We had to watch out for the quicksand up there. You see it all right here?
Yeah, well, that's what happens. The problem with those sand things is that you'll be solid, 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 and suddenly step in your...
Yeah, it happened to Tim.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He knows firsthand now.
And suddenly you're knee deep. But different every time you see it. You bet. Yeah, I'm hoping to maybe finally find that other box canyon today. We've been looking for it, and we just can't seem to find it. There's another box canyon kind of like this,
okay,
with a bigger waterfall.
Oh, awesome.
But I saw it when I was not even 10, 11 years old.
Okay.
Because I was camping over at Lost Falls with my cousins and we found that box canyon, and it's supposed to be there, but I've yet to figure out where the heck it actually is.
Wow.
Now, I don't know if it got socked in or yeah, definitely watch your step downstream.
Yeah, no kidding. It's harder.
You can't see. Well, yeah, if you're not wearing polarized sunglasses, but even if you are, it's a little.
Oh, wow. That's
yeah, it helps a lot, but it's still the case that this where the sun actually is still reflects off the water going this direction more than it did the other direction. So. Oh yeah, you got some of this, a lot of sandstone in here, you got some granite, but some of that sandstone's got apparently heavy copper content, that's why it's, some of these are turning green.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, what an awesome creator, just mind-blowing.
Yeah, unfortunately this isn't even listed, even though it's got a lot of stuff that trout in theory would like. It's too flashy. Up and down and up and down, and there's not enough really good deep holes for the fish to hold, so even though it's cold enough to be one, it's not actually rated as a trout stream. The one that comes in right by where we launched today, that one actually is a pretty solid trout stream. I've caught a few brookies in there. Sorry? Well, the only thing I would bother eating on, if I caught it, would be either a rainbow trout, if I caught one like in one of the tributaries, which isn't likely to happen.
Okay.
And then if I happen to catch an eater size walleye, I would go ahead and keep one of those if I caught it. You know, the thing is, I don't have my flay knife with me, so actually I do, but and you know, sometimes I won't have my flay knife with me, so if you know, you really need a good flay knife to properly flay something like that, but I'm leading a Black Earth Creek paddle on September 21st.
Are you guys taking fast?
Well, you lost your phone right around here.
No. Oh.
We were just kind of reaching down. This is a sinkhole.
Oh my goodness. And it's a pink one, the pink one?
No, it's a clear Ziploc.
Oh. Well, that would have had air in it, so it probably got carried downstream. I mean, unfortunately, it's probably get pinned, well, pinned under the... Well, do you think it was right over here?
Or, like, in this, you know, in the brush?
It's probably going to be floating. I mean, if there's any... there's any air whatsoever in that bag. What's the case look like on it?
It's in a clear plastic bag.
Right, but what's the case look like that it's got on it?
What kind of case does it have?
It doesn't
matter.
Oh. Well, then... then it may very well have sunk. Where do you want us to be? Down on the next sledge? Don't go too close to it. Yeah, that's actually a back roll. It actually goes underneath. What's he doing? Oh, he wants to get a photo of us up here. Watch your step here. This is when you see that it's brown rock, it's usually that when it's slippery, that's the stuff that actually has some
moss.
Yeah, or the black stuff's usually fine, but yeah, watch out. Yep. Was
it for a foot?
Yep. Is he gonna try to get a photo of us from down there? Is that what he's doing? Got a little captain in you?
Yeah. You get both of us? Were you able to get us up here and them down there? Oh, nice. Good.
I'm curious as to how well focused either of us would be in that case, but...